OpenAI has just unveiled 10 groundbreaking new features and updates for ChatGPT, ushering in a new era of AI integration. I can guarantee you some of these features are absolutely going to blow your mind. So get ready because we're diving right in. Number one, Browse is back.
It was a very sad day when ChatGPT discontinued its Browse with Bing feature because we could no longer get live web access with ChatGPT. Well, as of today, I am happy to announce that ChatGPT has brought back their Browse with Bing feature.
Available to all Plus users, the Browse feature allows ChatGPT to access and process information from the real world through Bing. This means that ChatGPT can now provide you with more up-to-date and relevant information, even on topics that are not explicitly included in its training data. For example, you can ask ChatGPT to provide you with a summary of the latest news articles about a particular topic, or to generate a list of restaurants in your area that have recently opened. You can also ask ChatGPT to answer questions about current events or to provide you with information about specific products or services. Number two, voice.
The update, which is available in the next 2 weeks, allows paying users to opt in to voice conversations on ChatGPT's mobile app and choose from 5 different synthetic voices for the bot's responses.
With the introduction of new voice capabilities for Plus and Enterprise users, ChatGPT is now equipped to hear and speak. These enhancements offer a more intuitive way to interact with ChatGPT, allowing you to have voice conversations with your AI assistant. The new voice capability is powered by a text-to-speech model that generates human-like audio from text and a few seconds of sample speech. Professional voice actors collaborated in creating these voices and Whisper, their own open-source speech recognition system, transcribes your spoken words into text. Voice conversations enable you to have back and forth interactions with ChatGPT, making it convenient for on-the-go discussions, requesting bedtime stories, or settling debates at the dinner table. Number three, image input.
Users will also be able to share images with ChatGPT and highlight areas of focus or analysis, things like asking what kind of clouds are in a photo.
The image input feature, available for Plus and Enterprise users, allows you to show ChatGPT images and ask it to perform various tasks, such as troubleshooting, exploring, or analyzing. This capability allows for visual interactions with ChatGPT, enhancing its versatility in assisting you with real-life situations. For instance, you can snap pictures of landmarks while traveling and discuss their interesting features. At home, you can photograph your fridge and pantry to plan meals, with the option to ask follow-up questions for step-by-step recipes. Additionally, you can assist your child with math problems by taking a photo, circling the relevant question, and having ChatGPT provide hints. Image understanding is made possible through multimodal models like GPT 3.5 and GPT 4, which apply their language reasoning skills to a wide range of images, including photographs, screenshots, and documents containing both text and images. Number four, ChatGPT language support. The ChatGPT language support feature allows you to use ChatGPT in a variety of different languages. This can be useful if you're not fluent in English, or if you want to use ChatGPT to communicate with people who speak other languages. To enable language support, click on Profile and Settings, Language, and select the language you want to use. ChatGPT will then automatically switch to that language. ChatGPT language support is currently in alpha testing, but it's already able to translate between a variety of different languages. It can also generate text in different languages, and it can even understand and respond to prompts and questions. Number five, prompt examples. These are like your personal conversation boosters. These sample prompts have been meticulously crafted to set the stage for engaging dialogues with ChatGPT. They touch upon a wide range of popular topics across various domains, such as entertainment, education, business, and science. Now, what can you do with these prompts? Well, the possibilities are endless. You can use them to have ChatGPT tell a joke, summarize an article, or even create a meme. Think of these prompts as not just a source of inspiration, but as a rock-solid foundation for your own questions, or even a launchpad to create more intricate and engaging scenarios. Number 6, suggested replies. This feature takes your chats to the next level by offering dynamic and relevant response options based on your previous messages. Let's say you ask ChatGPT for a love poem. It won't just stop at delivering a beautiful poem. It might provide you with options like phrasing the poem, offering constructive criticism, or simply requesting another one. These suggested replies aren't just for feedback. They're for keeping your conversation engaging and interactive. You can change the tone of your conversation, introduce surprises, or even test ChatGPT's logic with challenging replies. It's like having a real conversation with AI. Number 7, code interpreter enhancements. While this feature is entirely new, it's recently been supercharged with some noteworthy enhancements. One major update is the ability to upload up to 10 files to ChatGPT. This is a game changer, especially if you work with data or documents. Have a CSV file from an SEO tool, upload it to ChatGPT, and instruct it to sort, filter, visualize, or even generate a summary based on that data. It's not just a handy tool for marketing analysis and data processing. It's also a fantastic way to learn or refine your coding skills. ChatGPT can assist you, offer feedback, and help you become a coding pro. Number 9, enhanced login experience. This is not just about security, it's also about convenience. The standout improvement here is the extended login duration. Instead of the hassle of logging in every week or two, or even worse, every time you want to use ChatGPT, you can now remain logged in for a whopping 30 days. That's right. Unless you decide to log out or clear your browser data, you won't have to worry about constant logins. And the updated login screen is the cherry on top. It offers a sneak peek of ChatGPT before you even sign in. You'll get a glimpse of a sample conversation and a preview of the latest updates and capabilities. It's all about user-friendly design and satisfaction. Number 10, GPT-4 as the default model. This particular feature is exclusive to Plus users, who will now have the system remember their previously used model when starting a new chat. This means no more unexpected switches back to GPT 3.5. And that's not all. There's an additional treat. Your message allowance has been generously increased from 25 to 50 messages every 3 hours. This is a substantial upgrade that ensures you can enjoy extended and more productive conversations with ChatGPT. While there are several AI chatbots in the market, each with its own set of features, ChatGPT stands out with its combination of advanced technology, user-friendly design, and now these new enhancements that truly elevate the user experience.